Hey, Lancers!
Yeah!
We have our weekly sports highlights with Anthony. Thanks, guys. This is Anthony with this week's sports highlights. All right, so first up, Swim has two new unheard of PRs. Allie with a 3-second decrease off her time, and Preston, an insane 8 seconds released from his time. Wow. Now, track, we have some girls' relays going on to the finals. Oh, yeah. Next up, Spring Ball's got their first tournament coming right up. And last but not least, congrats to golf for smashing Arrowhead. Now, we've got some sports highlights. Congrats, Lancers.
Oh, I didn't get him.
This is a public service announcement with Tommy Tran.
Greetings, teachers of Western Christian High School. My name is Tommy Tran, and like you, I have noticed a lot of my students are looking down at their cell phones more and more towards the end of the school year. This isn't because of senioritis, this is because of what's known as Fortnite, a new game. So this is our little PSA and tutorial on what Fortnite really is. Enjoy! Louisiana.
Roll on, I know shorty and she doesn't want no so-so. Had a man last year, life goes on. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. Put your phone out, gotta hit them angles. Put your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life, yeah.
Back to you in the studio.
Great job to our Lancers. Next up, the cast of Les Mis would like for you to come see their Spring's musical. Here's a quick video about it.
Hey guys, Les Mis has begun. Opening night was a huge success. We have 3 more shows. One tonight at 7 p.m. And after that, there's only
one day more
to see the show. We got one on Saturday at 2 p.m. and also 7 p.m. I know the cast would have a heart full of love if you could come and see it. Also, we have a trivia question for you, and if you come to Mrs. Ward today with the right answer, you'll get 2 free matinee tickets for Saturday. The question is, what was Jean Valjean's original crime?
See you at the show!
There are shows today and tomorrow. Be sure to check it out.
And now we have some footage of a Spanish field trip where they learned some salsa dancing.
That was spicy. Now this is Lancer Nation News, signing off.